43-year-old Sabrina Bondurant is facing several charges after a police chase. According to North Charleston police, Bondurant was found asleep in a car in a parking lot on McMillan Avenue. When the officer tried to get her to leave the car, they say she took off. Police say during the chase, Bondurant drove through a security gate at the North Charleston port. That chase eventually ended on Remount Road. After running the car's VIN number, officers learned that car was stolen from Goose Creek.